mental movement skills of our students. So really we're looking at testing 3 times a year to initially create a baseline of our students' fundamental movement skills. So primarily looking at stability, strength, flexibility, mobility, some power testing, and also some cardiovascular endurance.
The power tests that we do are a vertical jump, height test, a broad jump, so how far they can jump, and a rotational medicine ball throw to measure their rotational power. And then we also do a multi-stage fitness test, also known as a beep test, to measure their cardiovascular endurance. And we also do that, we'll do that periodically, probably once every 2 or 3 months, just to keep track of their progress.